If somebody came down and came onto the estate and had a good look around, they would find out that we're not a bad state. And if I would like them to swap over for, say, maybe a week, where they lived on the benefits and somebody from the state got theirs, got their money, then, it would, like, see, if they got sanctioned, then they would know what it's like having nothing.